Hi there, Sean Dillman here. I just thought I'd make you this short little video response. I was going to ask you a couple of questions, but I thought it would just be easier to show than talk about. So this is the folder where my ScanSnap Home is installed. It's E1Drive. Oh, pardon me. This is the folder where my scanned information is saved. E1Drive Waythorn. That's the name of my OneDrive folder, and then ScanSnap scans. So if I want to, I can go here into the ScanSnap home software. I go to settings, preferences, and I can change the location of where the scan documents are going to be saved. I'm wondering if what you meant though was this. So this C programs X86 PFU ScanSnap /home. This is where the software has actually been installed. This is the root of where the program has been installed. So did you mean that, or did you mean, were you talking about where the software was installed, or are you talking about where it's saving your scanned documents? And I'm wondering because I noticed what you said about you're not getting this screen. So here's my video at the 3 minute mark, and here you can see my mouse here. It seemed that you were saying that you don't get this save destination, installation folder of program. That's the one I just showed you. That's for me, that's this C programs PFU ScanSnap, and then destination of scan data E1Drive ScanSnap scans. So are you not getting one of those two options? And if so, can you just go into the software later and then select your destination from there? Let me know kind of what we're dealing with, and then we can narrow it down from there. So yeah, thanks very much for your comment and for asking me about this, and I'll talk to you soon.